Hello students, in previous session we have done two sums. One was illustration 3 and illustration 4. Now we are going to continue with the exercise sum, that is 3 and 4 exercise sum. We are going to continue it today. The sum number 3, that is given on page number 31 of your textbook. Reading it out, Vismay, Abhijit and Kunal are the partners sharing profit and loss in the proportion of 3:2:4. Manager is to be paid 10% commission on profit after deduction of his such share. The profit of Abhijit is 30,000. Determine the commission of manager. Now here, in that illustration 4, it is same type of sum. In illustration 4, there was given the partners, divisible profit share. Here also it is given the same, Abhijit share is given to you. Now, Vismay, Abhijit and Kunal, what is their profit and loss sharing ratio? 3:2:4. Total comes to 3+2+4, 9. Okay. Now what is Abhijit's share? Abhijit's share is 30,000. From here, we are going to continue it. What is the total divisible profit? Total divisible profit will be, Abhijit ka kitna share hai? 2/9. और प्रॉफिट कितना है 30,000. सो व्हाट विल बी द टोटल 1 मतलब पूरा डिविजिबल प्रॉफिट कितना होगा. सेम वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू क्रॉस मल्टीप्लिकेशन. 9 × 30,000 डिवाइड बाय 2, इट विल बी 2 × 1 = 2, 15 = how much it is coming. It will come to 15,000 × 9. It will come to 1,35,000. Please, you all also calculate with me. That will be 9 × 15,000. 1,35,000. That will be your total divisible profit. Abhi humko previous sum mein, that is in illustration 4, humko kya dhoondna tha? Profit. मैनेजर की कमीशन पहले वाला. अभी इसमें हमको दूसरा कुछ नहीं ढूंढना है. वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट ओनली डिटरमिन द कमीशन ऑफ मैनेजर. तो मैनेजर की कमीशन ही ढूंढनी है. तो मैनेजर्स कमीशन विल बी हाउ मच इज द शेयर ऑफ मैनेजर. सी, मैनेजर इज टू बी पेड 10% कमीशन ऑन प्रॉफिट आफ्टर डिडक्शन. तो डिविजिबल प्रॉफिट है हमारा, उससे मल्टीप्लाई करना है सिर्फ 10%. दैट विल बी 1,35,000 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 10% विल गिव यू 13,500. योर सम गेट्स कंप्लीटेड ओवर हियर. ओके, शैल आई एम रिपीटिंग अगेन, दैट इज वी ए एंड के are the partners sharing profit and loss 3:2:4. Total comes to 9. अभी अभिजीत का शेयर हमको दिया हुआ है. अभिजीत का शेयर कितना है 30,000. That 30,000, from this 30,000 we will find out full, that is the total divisible profit. Total divisible profit we are going to find out from this. That will be 2/9. That is Abhijit's share. And the profit is 30,000. So we will do cross multiplication. 9 × 30,000 / 2. The total divisible profit will come to 1,35,000. Now we are finding out the manager's commission. Manager's commission is equal to divisible profit or manager ka share. So manager ka share kitna hai? 10%. So 1,35,000 × 10% = 13,500. Okay, continuing with next sum, that That is sum number 4. It's page number 31. This is very easy sum, very simple sum. It's given the net, the profit and loss sharing ratio of Rajkumar, Kaushik and Sarma is 15:10:9. The total profit of the year. अभी हमको इसमें कुछ नहीं करना है. Only what it is given. Total profit of the firm is 68,000. Profit आपको दिया हुआ है. Commission भी नहीं है. कुछ नहीं है. Determine the share in profit of each partner. मतलब एक partner को means ये partners को कितना profit मिलेगा. वही हमको find out करना है. So चलो let's continue. That is Rajkumar, Kaushik. See, the making of table is very much important over here in each and every sum because it contains, the sum is of 3 marks it is coming and the table only contains 1 mark, preparation of table only. Rajkumar, Kaushik and Sarma, they are sharing profit and loss 15:10:9. What is the total coming? 15 plus 10, 25. 25 plus 9, 34. Now Rajkumar will get, what is the total profit? 68,000. Rajkumar will get 68,000 multiply by 15 divide by 34. Now Kaushik will get 68,000 multiply by 10 divide by 34. Sharma will get 68,000 multiply by 9 divide by 34. Now finding out the answer. 68,000 multiply by 15 divide by 34. Rajkumar will get 30,000. You also calculate with me. 68,000 multiply by 10 divide by 34. It will come to 20,000. Kaushik will get 20,000. Sarma, 68,000 multiply by 9 divide by 34. It will get 18,000. Okay. Here we have completed sum number 4. Here we complete this session also, continuing with next session. Till that time, bye.